that little piece of bullshit. There's a lot of rocks in the heap. Oh, lunchtime.
We'll be right back. What do you have in your fridge? Two bottles of water and the snooze.
Yep, it's nice and cool in there.
There we go. Another feed done. That's what we've been doing. You've been following me along. This field was, I think, about 10 hectares. That's 20 acres. That's about it. I'm not gonna do the other field in this tractor. I'm gonna change it because this tractor is going away tomorrow morning. I guess we won't be seeing this tractor again. It's probably gonna be couple of years before I ever drive this model of tractor again. Maybe this fall I will be in either a Fendt 724 or a Valtra Model T around 250 horse. Time will tell. We'll see what they buy. They ain't gonna buy an N model, however. Because they want a tractor that's able to pull the 4-meter Battlestar Rapid sewing machine. And they want to be able to pull the carrier. As well as plowing and doing other stuff. As far as I know, it's leaning towards towards a Valtra Model T. As they have it's either the Valtra Model T or the Fendt. And it's leaning towards the Valtra because of the turn radius. Because the Valtra had better turn radius than the Fendt. That's quite important. What we're doing now is that we're going to stabilize it, so to speak.
So we're gonna put the sprints in here, so we'll do that.
That's not looking good, thank you. can see. So, there we go. Now just going to drive for a couple of days. And we'll come back here with the harrow before the sewing machine. That's it for now, and probably for today. There won't be anything more interesting. I'm not gonna show you power washing because that's slavery. Remember against that shit. So, bye for now.